carbamazepine, 400 milligrams, is prescribed. You have 200 milligram tablets. How many tablets should you give? To answer this question, we will divide the prescribed amount by the available stop dose to give us our answer. So we have 400 milligrams prescribed divided by the available stop dose of 200 milligram tablets, giving us the answer of 2 tablets. You can find lots more maths help for nurses at www.nursenet.co.uk.